With me at this time, Bobby the Brain Heenan. Along with the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. And at WrestleMania 5, with Big John Studd as the guest referee, Andre the Giant will meet Jake the Snake Roberts.
Somebody out here. Somebody control this man.
Gentlemen. Gentlemen, this. Gentlemen, you're safe, Andre. The snake is next to a police officer, and it's fine. May we please have 90 seconds for Jake the Snake Roberts. Go ahead, please.
In any contest, any physical matchup, we have comparisons. I do not match up with this man's size. In fact, the last time he was my size, he was a fetus. You understand that? But I'll tell you this. Hey, come on, I've got my time. I got my time. Come on. Now, but you know something? Every man, every woman, every child has something inside that makes them snap. Whether it be deep water, dark rooms, or whatever's in the closet, or maybe what's underneath the bed. Your problem is in that bag. I know that. In WrestleMania 5, John Studd will be the special referee. The reason he is that special referee is because we need somebody in there that can keep the rules down the middle. I don't like John Studd. You don't like John Studd. There's no favoritism. All I want is a fair shot at you, my man, because you use the same style every time. You put those big hands around somebody's neck, and you choke the life out of them.
You want a fair shot?
Wait just one moment, please.
What?
We would like to hear from Andre the Giant your rebuttal.
You want a fair shot? It's simple. We don't need no John Studd. We don't need anybody. If you were man enough, scum, if you were man enough, you wouldn't have to bring a bag. You wouldn't have to bring some poisonous reptile into the ring. If you had one little bit of wrestling ability, if you had it down here, you'd get in the ring with this athlete. But no, you want to bring some poisonous snake into the ring. So fine. Then we're gonna have to handle matters our way. And you know our way is the only way we handle things.
Mr. Heenan, Big John Studd is the guest referee. He will be impartial, not favorite.
Oh, yeah, McMahon. He'll be impartial. He used to be a member of the family until he got stupid. You think he's gonna give me a fair shake? You think he's gonna give him a fair shake?
Intimidation has always been the key. You intimidate by size, and I intimidate by the snake.
You don't belong out here. Get out of here and leave now. You hear me?
A comment, please, from the guest official, the guest referee in this matchup, John Studd.
I am Big John Studd. I can't be pushed, I can't be shoved, and I can't be intimidated. And when I step over that top rope to referee one of the most important matches in the world, I will be impartial. You won't shove me.
I will tell you one thing, you come in that ring, and you better do your job, because I come down that way to put him down. And you better come 1, 2, and 3.
When I step in that ring, I'll do my job, and both of you do your job, and I'll be the referee, and I'll raise the winner's hand. Do you understand?
A giant light, Big John Studd, a parting word from Jake the Snake, please.
I'm going to have one hell of a night come Sunday, April 2nd, my man. All I want is you.
Gentlemen, thank
you. WrestleMania 5 will be the last time you put your foot in that ring. That be your last
time.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Best of luck to Andre the Giant, Bobby the Brain Heenan.
I'll tell you what, Andre, don't leave just yet, okay? Don't leave just yet. I want to give you a little
present. I'm sorry. Wait a minute. No. Wait a minute. No, Jake. That's not right. No, please. Please, no.